We have integral of rational fraction. So first we will check degree of numerator and denominator. We have in numerator z to first power and in denominator z to square. So degree of denominator is greater than degree of numerator. Next step, we have to check if we don't have in numerator derivative of denominator. Derivative of denominator, let me copy, we have 2z squared minus 5z plus 3. So let me take this derivative, will be 4z minus 5. So we have in numerator derivative of denominator. So we can use formula integral of, when we have in numerator derivative of denominator with respect to x. In this example we have with respect to z, so we can change this to z. This is equal natural logarithm of absolute value of f of z plus constant c. So our integral will be equal natural logarithm of absolute value of 2z squared minus 5z plus 3 plus constant. Because we have quadratic function in denominator, so let's check when this will be 0. We have 2z squared minus 5z plus 3 is equal 0. We can factor left side as a product of linear factors. So it will be 2z. And we have to have z, 2z squared, so 2z times z will be 2z squared, and we need to get positive 3 and negative 5 before z, so we need to put minus 3 minus 1, because 2z times negative 1 give us negative 2z, and we have negative 3 times z will be negative 3z. So negative 2z and negative 3z give me negative 5z. And negative 3 times negative 1 is positive 3. So now we have to solve two equations. 2z minus 3 is equal 0. Or z minus 1 is equal 0. So z is equal 3 over 2. Or z is equal 1. For z equals 3 over 2 and z equals 1, our denominator will be 0. We cannot have 0 in denominator. So we have to put that z must be different than 3 over 2 and z must be different than 1. So this is my solution.